Hello, I'm Thomas Rodi, Archbishop of Mobile. And as we continue to celebrate this year of the Eucharist in the parish and archdiocese, which will be from now until November of 2021, maybe a thought of how important parish life is. You know, God is always bringing us together. As much as God wants a personal relationship with us, that's absolutely true. He also wants us to have a relationship with the rest of the family. And so our faith can never just be between us and God. It has to be something that's lived within a community of faith. You know, that's a whole story of salvation history. God bringing us together. In the Old Testament, he creates a people. In the New Testament, he creates a church. He is bringing us together. I remember years ago, when I was a young priest, and I walked into one of the classrooms in our parish school, and the teacher was teaching the children how to pray. And the teacher said to me, "Oh, Father, would you teach the children about how to pray?" I forget exactly what I said, but I said something like, "Well, when you pray, tell God, thank you for loving me. Please help me. Please make sure that I don't do anything wrong. Help me to do what's right. You know, bless me." Whatever I said, I was thinking a few days later about when Jesus was asked by the apostles, teach us to pray. And he taught them the Our Father, the Lord's Prayer. How different Jesus taught the apostles from how I taught the kids. See, I taught the kids to pray in the singular. Jesus taught the apostles to pray in the plural. The Our Father is all plural. It is not the My Father. It is not give me this day my daily bread. It's not forgive me my trespasses. No, it's all plural. It is so obvious. God wants us to pray together and to live out our life together, our life of faith. He knows we need each other to support and encourage each other. And it's in the parish more than anyplace else that this happens. The parish, our families, and the parish family. May God bless you and your loved ones.